Good afternoon, KMS News. So I'm going to ask one of my family members, how do they feel about drive-thrus only at food places and stores closing down early? So on my take of it, I think drive-thrus is a good idea because you do not want everybody in the food place together because that causes sickness. And then for the stores, I think that's a good idea for closing early because not everybody doesn't want to be there together and stuff like that. So now I'm going to be interviewing one of my family members. So I have one of my family members. His name is Jeremy Pickett. So how do you feel about drive-thrus only?
It's kind of the same to me because I don't really eat in food places that much. I usually go to the drive-thrus.
So how do you feel about stores closing down early?
Well, the stores, some stores are still open, which I'm happy about, but the ones that are closed, I'm kind of still happy about because, like, people, they still need the food and stuff, like, the gaming stores and stuff, that doesn't provide food, that only provides games and stuff.
All right, thank you. I hope you like my video. Let me know what is your opinion about drive-thrus only and stores closing out early. See you next time on KMS News.